We have got tens of thousands of years of evolution where we communicated with other human beings. And then when we invented writing, we started to communicate in writing. So we by nature, we evolved into some entities, some species who
anthropomorphize.
Anthropomorphize reading. So you read, and in your head, you kind of assume that it was written by some other person. But when LLM generates this sequence, it was fine-tuned to fool you into thinking this. And the second understanding is that LLMs, when we read something from generated by them, it's not that LLMs think and can produce the text that represent their thoughts. There is no thinking inside them. It's us